Hello YouTube, FoxyRaven-TV here. So I will start the giveaway this month you have to comment on this video if you want to enter this month and also the next month giveaway. I do not have so much time right now. I will do a 2 month giveaway on this month. So February and March will be in one. Yeah, I guess I can say that. Sorry, my English is a little rusty, and also I'm nervous as usual. So sorry about it, guys. I will be giving away a lot of games this time, so make sure to enter this giveaway, because there will be not be any giveaway until April 2020. So this is the last time in 2 months, guys. Make sure you enter this month giveaway, and I will be giving away the game on let's say Friday the 21st of February. Sorry, the sun is the light is in the screen there. The 21st February 2020, I will be giving away a lot of games, and 2 months, guys, it will have to. So the first game you can win is Trailmakers, and it's a building car. It's a little like Crossout. Yeah, you can build some crazy riots, and it's Lego-ish. So yeah, it's a funny game. So that's the first one we can win, guys. And the second one, it's an older game. Whoa, that's high. It's 2 point hospital. You can win this that game also. So it's like SimCity, if you know that, just with the hospitals. So yeah, that's the second game you can win. Then we have a Mage of Mistralia. I haven't played this game, but I have been told that it's actually a pretty decent game. So yeah, that's the third game you can win. And of course I won't be showing too much here, because you can just YouTube it or Google it and see if any of these games is something you want. And then we have a funny game. It's called Thems Fighting Herds, and it looked like Taken or Soul Calibur series, just with brownies, I guess. But it looks cool. So yeah, that's another game you can win. And I think it's totally online. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, it's online PvP. Nice. Also single player, of course. Yeah. And that's the fourth game you can win. And then we have the fifth game, and it's Street Fighter V. And I guess a lot of you know this game. Yeah. So it's another classic, I think. I enjoy it. So that's the fifth game. And then we have the sixth game, and that's Grip Combat Racing. It's another racing game, but yeah, it seems cool. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So, and then we have another game. It's Dirt Rally 2.0, and you can also win that this month. And yeah, I like racing games. And this one is pretty, pretty good. So yeah, that's the, what number is that? That's the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th game you can win this month. And then we have the last, I mean the final game, and that's Dark Future, Blood Red States. And it's another combat-ish racing game. It seems a little odd, but I've tried it on the PS4, and it's an okay game. I think it's at least a decent. It's better than many other games. Yeah. So guys, that's 8 games you can win this month. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. 8 games. So make sure you tell your friends if you think they should have a chance to win one of these games. And I won't make this video any longer. So yeah, thanks a lot, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.